likes to drink mint lemonade. He likes to fuck around. And he can take some punishment, but he may turn down. Sometimes he pretends to be straight, where he'll trim his pubic hair. Some say that he's crazy, but he don't even care. And if there's a place in town where that's going on, you can find Betus there. Bet you can find Betus there. He likes fucking the men in business suits while listening to B and Clee. He busts a nut most every day and sells it to Applebee's. They tell him that it's good for them, but he don't even care. Some say that he's crazy how he sells his underwear, but if some place needs a new jock strap, you can find Betus there. I'll bet you can find Betus there. You can find Betus there. He's not too hard to figure out. I watch him every day. And those that don't really miss out, he's how Gandhi turned gay. I've seen him in a three-way. It looks like he's just begun. But when the eighth approaches, he knows it's his time to come. Don't tell me that he's crazy. Don't tell me to return his underwear. Don't take it from me. You can find Betus there. Bet you can find Betus there. Find Betus there. Tell him, boys.
Bet you can find Betus there. If it's gay, then you can probably find Betus there. Well, I bet you can find Betus there. And I like to wear his underwear. Well, I like his non-hair. Betus, I found him there, yeah. I need help with my math homework. Okay, question number one.